Actor Vikram Chatterjee has managed to secure bail. Remember, Chatterjee was arrested on July 6th on charges of culpable homicide not amounting to murder. And now we are getting to understand that actor Vikram Chatterjee has been granted bail. Tamal, my colleague, with more details on the phone line. Yes, Tamal.
That's right. Vikram Chatterjee has been granted bail by the lower court here, by Alipur District Judges Court. The matter was heard by the judge on two occasions, and after hearing both sides, the judge has decided to grant him bail. Even though the full order is still pending, we are waiting to understand whether the bail is a conditional bail or not. But then the submission from Vikram Chatterjee's side was that he has been cooperating with the ongoing investigation, and that if he has been held accountable under Section 304, which is culpable homicide not amounting to murder, under Section Knowledge, and then all those friends who had seen a witness in the case suggesting that Vikram Chatterjee was drinking in both the pubs, how can they be spared off? Because their accountability should also
right.
Then knowing Vikram Chatterjee was drinking in the two pubs, how come they allowed Sonika Chauhan to travel along with Vikram Chatterjee, and even at a time when Vikram was in a drunk situation? So on the other side, we did not see any defense coming in from the Sonika Chauhan side. In fact, the judge did not even allow them to speak. The judge had allowed the public prosecutor to make the point on behalf of the state. The public prosecutor had vociferously opposed the bail petition, saying that there could be a situation soon arising where custodial interrogation of
Vikram right.
could be required by the investigating officer. However, the public prosecutor could not come up with certain arguments that could convince the judge and reject the bail petition that was filed by Vikram Chatterjee.